Hey America, this week's 5 Facts is all about Thanksgiving food.
What's more American than a holiday dedicated exclusively to buttery wads of starch?
So turn off the YouTubes, Canada. This show's just for us.
Actually, they have Thanksgiving in Canada.
Really? Is it all about food?
No, it's about family and togetherness and being grateful.
Looks like America wins again.
USA! 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 USA!
In the 17th century, the food we know today as stuffing was often referred to as forcemeat.
Forcemeat. Forcemeat. Forcemeat. Forcemeat, 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 forcemeat.
Hey, Grandma, can you pass the forcemeat?
This forcemeat is juicy.
Do I taste rosemary in this forcemeat?
Of all the corn produced in the United States, only 1% is used for human consumption. The remaining 99% goes towards ethanol and livestock feed.
Which means that every time you eat corn, you're part of the 1%. Nearly every store-bought turkey is created through artificial insemination. Turkeys are bred with such large breasts, it's impossible for them to reproduce on their own.
Too bad that's not working in Miami.
Sorry, Miami. We kid.
But seriously, put on a f***ing turtleneck every once in a while. Before potatoes were domesticated, they could kill you.
What? Wild potatoes could kill you?
Not exactly. Wild potatoes were highly poisonous, but indigenous people in the Andes would dunk them in a gravy made of clay and water to neutralize the toxins.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, Matt, you'll be fine this Thanksgiving.
What if I told you that everything you know about Thanksgiving dinner is a lie?
Shut up!
Did you know the canned pumpkin most people use to make pumpkin pie is actually butternut squash?
Shut up!
And cranberries? Botanically speaking, not berries.
Shut up!
And sweet potatoes are biologically closer to marigolds than potatoes.
Shut up!
Make me.
What is wrong with you, though?
We'll see you next week.
All right.
Ow.
Get your turkey legs out of my face. Thanksgiving food.
I have no idea what my line is.
I knew it. Boop, 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 boop,
boop. Before tomatoes. That's not what they're called.
Are these edible?
Yes.
Thug pie?
Yeah. Damn it, you just stole my joke.
Boom!
What's his name? You gave me faces in me.
Okay,
it makes me laugh.
Oh, that's not even gonna show up on camera.